even as restrictions have started getting lifted in different parts of the country, because the coronavirus case count, the daily case count is coming down, it is too early to put your guard down. Health experts believe that the third wave is going to hit India probably by October this year. So one has to be extremely cautious. On Friday, India recorded over 62,000 new coronavirus cases. Over 1,500 people, in fact, lost their lives as well in last 24 hours. This is the lowest in last 61 days, but it is too early to lower your guard. And why we are repeating it again, viewers, is because we have seen visuals coming from market areas, not just in Delhi, Mumbai, but in other parts of the country as well, where people have started coming out in large numbers, not really following COVID protocol as well properly. Not many people are seen wearing the masks properly or even maintaining social distancing. Now, the very important point is that the third wave, experts believe, is expected to hit India by October. So we all have to be prepared. Let's go across to Mohit Bhatt joining us on the broadcast for more on this. Mohit, good morning. So now, we know that probably by October, we should be prepared for the third wave of COVID. That's what the experts believe.
Yes, Ina, you see, the experts have been saying this, that the third wave is imminent. It will surely hit the country. Now, after a study, they have said that it will hit the country around October, and there could be again spike in the cases, and hence all the governments, the central government, the state governments, the experts, they have said that people should not be casual this time around. They should maintain social distancing. They should wear masks, because last time around, we saw in December, in January, people became very casual. They were not wearing masks. They were going into the huge gatherings. They were not maintaining social distancing. And as a result, we saw the second wave created havoc and many people lost their life. And now with the unlocking process has started in various states. The offices have opened, the markets have opened, the shops are open, the malls are open. People are seen thronging into various markets without social distancing, without masks, and they believe as of now that everything is over. But yes, nothing is over. The cases are still coming up. And now yesterday also around 1,500 deaths have been reported, and 62,000 cases have been reported. And the experts have said that the third wave is likely to hit the country in around October. And this time around, the Delta virus variant could be deadly. Though the experts say that this time it could be controlled due to the vaccination. But then the people should not be casual. They should wear masks and they should maintain social distancing.
All right. Absolutely. Thank you very much, Mohit, for the moment, for joining us with all of those details. With this, we are going to slip into another very, very short break. More news and updates coming your way on the other side as well. Stay with us.